आज हमारे पास फॉरेनर व्लॉगर का एक व्लॉग आया है और वो कह रहा है कि भाई नेपाल के अंदर आने के बाद मैंने नेपाली खानों को जब खाया तो मैं हैरान रह गया। वो बोल रहा है कि मैंने दुनिया में इतने अच्छे खाने कभी नहीं खाए। तो चलिए आइए पहले इस फॉरेनर व्लॉगर के व्लॉग को देखेंगे और आपके साथ शेयर करेंगे कि नेपाली खानों के अलावा वो नेपाल के बारे में क्या बात करता है। तो चलिए आइए पहले इनका ये वीडियो देखेंगे, फिर इसके बारे में आपके साथ से बात करते हैं।
Hello guys, welcome to another video. Today we are close to the Durbar Square and we are on the mission. We are on the mission to finally try the Nepali cuisine named Momo. Yeah, I just saw it's like dumplings filling with the beef or with the chicken or with the veggies. So yeah, it will be nice if we can find some nice Momo on this street here. Friends, I'm really, really, really hungry. I didn't actually eat nothing today, so for sure you're gonna taste delicious. Looks like is this Momo Center, but we're gonna try to find some more spacious shop. So beautiful to walk here. Wow, so beautiful. In my opinion, this place is more beautiful than Tamil. Yeah, the streets are wider, the streets are cleaner. Yeah, this place is very nice. Very, very nice. Hopefully we're gonna find some nice Momo here. Even as today, the Nepal is the Kathmandu is the most polluted city in the world. Doesn't look that bad, you know. You can feel it a bit, but it's not too scary. Even on the sunset, you can feel that it's a bit pleasant. Korean food here. I love Korean also, but wait, I see Momo. Let's try first beef, and if it's too easy to finish, I will order chicken also.
Okay,
perfect, brother. Thank you. What's the name of this place?
This place?
Chia Ada.
Chia
Ada. So it's a very beautiful place, Chia Ada. I was not sure they have actually momos, but they have, so it's very nice. Yeah, we are here in this street, very, very authentic, very beautiful. And inside they have momos and they have beautiful swings. So you can just eat your food and swing around. Nice. Let's enjoy ourselves in the swing. That is a nice swing. So I ordered 10 pieces of beef. Maybe I can just swap them for 5 pieces of beef, 5 pieces of chicken. I think this would be better. Yeah, I ordered one pineapple juice. So it's nice, they agreed to make 5 chicken momos and 5 beef momos. So yeah, this would be perfect. So the momos are here. Thank you. didn't expect this can be so good. Like, wow. Georgia. In Georgia they have also their famous national dish. It's similar to this, I will show you. Yes, it's named Kinakali. So it's almost the same. It's almost the same dumplings. And almost the same dumplings here. But how they taste so bland. So bland. Meat was not good. This is so perfect. And the spices inside, you feel the good quality of the beef. Yeah. Well, just epic. Just epic. But they have still four more. I was thinking also to order chicken, but a bit too much. So we're gonna wait for the next day, maybe tomorrow. We're gonna try chicken. And I also want to try the fried version. This is steamed version. Because this Georgian dish that I tried in Tbilisi in winter, I could try, it was fine for one time, but I didn't want to eat it more. This is just amazing. This you can eat every day, all day. This food in Nepal is so delicious. Your national cuisine, delicious. Pizza, delicious. Burgers, delicious. Shawarma, you want to try shawarma? Fucking epic walk. I was thinking this would not be enough, but this can make you so full. 10 of these pieces, even they're not too big. See, they're kind of medium sized. Make it so full, oh my god. Oh. So the bill is just 760. Very cheap, not only very cheap. Let's give 1,000. No change. 1,000 without change. No need change, it's okay. No need change, it's okay. So yeah guys, we finished with this beautiful place, but unfortunately we got cold. I'm sick now. I'm not sure because of shisha, because of the beers, because of the weather, the pollution. So I just saw on the Google map there is pharmacy store down the way, so hopefully we're gonna find something that will help us so tomorrow we can make better vlogs. I still have 3-4 days here, so I don't want to spend one day just being in the bed. Hey, what's sorry? So yes guys, we find the medication. Hopefully it will help us tonight, so we're gonna feel better. I feel, man, I should not take so much wave and shisha when the pollution is so high, you know. I felt and my lungs are not ready for this. Anyway, lesson learned. So I learned my lesson. Next time when I come, I'll just be super healthy here. No alcohol, no shisha, no wave. Just nice and clean food and enjoy my time in the Nepal. In this country, when the sun goes down, it directly drops 10 degrees. So we are back in the place where it is normal. Nice bike. So it looks like this is momo with soup. Ooh, this looks very nice. So soup, steam and fried. So
pizza momo.
It's very interesting.
Cool. So we need to try all of the three. We need to try all of the three versions next day.
Soup one and the fried one. And I see many bikes parked here on the side.
Yeah, this building is very cool here. On the corner here. I'm not sure if it's worth to go there, so let's just go on the main street till we find some nice coffee shop.
Hello brother, how are you? What kind of juices you have? Can I get the kiwi juice?
Kiwi juice?
Yeah.
One?
One kiwi juice.
Okay.
Oh, let's try sweet lemon.
What's this food, brother?
Sugar cane.
Yes, you're Indian? You're from India?
Yes.
You're from India or you Pakistan?
No, I am Nepali.
Nepal, yeah. But it's Indian shop or no?
This is for our beside the street.
You're a blogger. What is your name?
Arti Travels.
Arti Travels. Oh, you are traveling to Nepal.
I was in the Philippines last year, and this year I came first time in Nepal. How much? How much, bro? 150.
Thank you, bro. Thank you. So what you gonna do now?
We're gonna use this cold deep cold. Hopefully this will help us. Oh my god. Oh wow. This is the best fruit I ever tried. It's mixed between orange and lemon. Yes. As always, finish it in 10 seconds. Okay, brother, thank you so much. Thank you so much. See you guys. Bro, see you. We came to this area, Durbar Square. I'm not sure if it's still open, but we checked that. We've been there in the morning. So, let's just check this cute anime style coffee shop. Hello. How are you, boss? How are you? Can I take my name?
Yeah.
I'm very respected.
Oh, shoot, shoot. One piece.
And you have comments on the side? Oh, happy place. Happy place. Oh, we have more figures here.
So guys, we ordered chocolate boba tea.
We ordered the boba tea.
I don't like boba tea, but we are in Asia, so we should try it.
Really cute coffee.
Better than I was expecting, right?
one went directly to the throat. Oh my god.
So again, you guys, we finished with it. There is still this bubbles, but if you drink them without the liquid, they will go straight to the throat. I mean, you're gonna get choked like I did. So, boss, how much? How much?
200.
This is 200, right? Yes. Nice, nice. And this square in the night looks so peaceful, so beautiful. Just walking on the road, no bikes, no cars. Looks so peaceful.
So yes guys, we eat a lot, we walk a lot, we drink a lot. It
was a perfect day and it's time to go home now. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for staying here with me till the end. Like, share, subscribe and of course see you tomorrow.
तो आप लोगों ने वीडियो देख ली होगी, इस तरीके से बहुत सारे फॉरेनर लोग आते हैं नेपाल के अंदर, वो हैरान हो जाते हैं जब नेपाली खानों को देखते हैं, नेपाल के बारे में देखते हैं, नेपाल के बारे में सोचते हैं, तो वो कहते हैं कि भाई इससे पहले हमने इस तरीके से चीजें नहीं देखी। और मैं सीरियसली मैं भी कहूँ कि यार नेपाली खानों का ट्रेंड पाकिस्तान में भी थोड़ा बहुत है। अब नेपाल और पाकिस्तान तो बहुत अलग अलग ममालिक और बहुत अलग अलग जगह है। अब जैसे कि हम पाकिस्तान और नेपाल को देखते हैं तो पाकिस्तान और नेपाल में कुछ सिमिलरिटी तो नहीं है, बट नेपाल के जो मोमोज है वो आजकल पाकिस्तान में बहुत जोरों शोर से जो है वो लोग बना रहे और खा रहे। रिसेंटली एक पाकिस्तान का बहुत मशहूर यूट्यूबर था डक्की भाई, वो एक जगह पे गए हुए थे और वहाँ पे एक छोटा सा स्टॉल लगा हुआ था और बंदा मोमो सेल कर रहा था। वो तारीफ कर रहा था, कह रहा था कि भाई आप लोगों ने भी इससे मोमोज लेने हैं। तो आप लोग भी अगर जिस तरीके से नेपाल आते हैं तो नेपाल में सबसे पहली चीज से अगर हम इम्प्रेस होते हैं तो वो नेपाल में खानों से होते हैं। और नेपाल के अंदर जो खाने होते हैं वो बड़े लाजवाब मजेदार खाने होते हैं, जिस तरीके से आप लोग वहां जाओगे तो आप हैरान रह जाओगे। देखिये फॉरिनर व्लॉगर जो है वो नेपाल में आते हैं बहुत ज्यादा, और बहुत ज्यादा तादाद में आते हैं। वो इसीलिए आते हैं कि नेपाल में बहुत सारी चीजें ट्रैवल करते हैं। फॉरेनर व्लॉगर जो आते हैं वो पूरे एशिया टूर पे आते हैं। एशिया में बहुत सारे ममालिक है बट वो कुछ गिने चुने ममालिकों में आते हैं एशिया में, जिसमें पाकिस्तान, इंडिया, नेपाल, बांग्लादेश और श्रीलंका, ये चार पांच ममालिक है जहाँ पे ज्यादातर फॉरेनर लोग आते हैं और ज्यादातर यहीं पे विजिट करते हैं। ये सारी इसीलिए यहाँ पे विजिट करते हैं और यहाँ पे आते हैं क्योंकि यहाँ पे इनके लिए बहुत सारी चीजें आसान हो जाती है और वो इस चीज को जरा आसानी से कर पाते हैं, क्योंकि यही चीज है जिसकी वजह से लोग आते हैं और इंजॉय करते हैं। अब इन फॉरेनर लोगों का क्या होता है कि भाई इनकी जो करेंसी होती है वो जो है वो ज्यादा होती है, डॉलर्स में होती है। जब आप उसको कन्वर्ट करते हो एज अ पाकिस्तानी करेंसी तो वो जो है वो आसानी हो जाती है, और वो जो करेंसी और वो जो चार्जेस होती है वो कन्वर्ट हो जाती है भाई आपकी करेंसी में, और फिर वहां पे उनके पैसे ज्यादा हो जाते हैं, जिसकी वजह से वो मुख्तलिफ जगहों पर घूमने फिरने के लिए जाते हैं, नेपाल में मजे मजे के खाने करते हैं और इतने ज्यादा टूर और ट्रिप करते हैं, जिसकी वजह से आप लोगों को लगता है कि यार इनके पास बहुत पैसा है। बेसिकली पैसा तो उनके पास अपने मुल्क के हिसाब से होता है, जब वो कन्वर्ट करते हैं तो उनका पैसा ज्यादा हो जाता है। वीडियो अगर अच्छी लगी है तो लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब आप लोग लाजमी कर सकते हैं।